the hell are we doing in this clearly abandoned dump?
What are you talking about? I just spent loads of money getting this place up. It's my new pole studio.
What are we doing here?
Funny you should ask. When I took this place out, they told me that it was haunted by the ghost of George Michael. And if you're silent, you can actually hear careless whispers. What's that?
Careless whispers.
Spooky things have been happening in the gym. So I brought you here so that we can have a gaons on the Ouija board.
I a couple of vengeance!
Let's ask the Ouija board a question.
If there are any spirits here, let us know who we are speaking to.
Y-I-R-M-A-W. Your mom?
Hey! Don't ding you as a pair of red boys, man!
Dan, if we can't communicate with these ghosts, there's only one thing left to do. Exorcise them.
I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. But it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I'd been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I danced with.
Jason, I've had a really good idea about this thing that we could do later in the day, and then I was thinking that maybe we should stop
Dan,
what we're doing.
Let me do my reps. In peace.
Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could lose this crowd. Maybe it's better this way. We'd hurt each other with the things we want to say.
Looks like things have worked and that George is finally away to that Club Tropicana in the sky.
Absolutely. I'm not going to lie, Dan, when I first got here, I didn't think any of this made sense or was going to work.
Well, Jason, you've just got to have
faith. Baby!